Hello guys and welcome back to our channel. So today's video is about how to get rid of those ugly, oily hair. The star ingredients of our video are lemon, honey, and aloe vera. Lemon is a great source of vitamin C. It can help to absorb the abundant amount of oil existing on your hair and scalp, thereby making it drier and cleaner. On the other hand, honey will be responsible for conditioning your hair positively. And as far as the aloe vera is concerned, aloe vera contains a high amount of vitamins and minerals which are extremely beneficial for your hair. Vitamin E, an antioxidant from aloe vera, can keep your hair strong and gorgeous all the time. So without wasting time, let's get started. For this video, you will need 1 tablespoon of aloe vera gel, 1 tablespoon of honey, and 2 tablespoons of lemon juice. Combine the lemon juice, honey, and aloe vera gel. Apply this paste on your hair and keep it there for 20 minutes. Afterward, rinse it off with tepid water and mild shampoo when you're done to experience this shiny and clean hair. So here you go, a DIY natural hair mask for oily hair at home with the only purpose of providing you with safe, natural, simple remedies to help you deal with this oily hair in an eye wink. So this is it for today's video. I hope it helped many of you. Please do not forget to give us a big thumbs up if you like the video, and do not forget to click on the subscribe button if you want some more videos from us. Till then, take care. See you guys soon.